No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And it's make or break here at Albert Park, home of the Australian Grand Prix since 1996. And home to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. Can Mercedes start with victory in their bid to win a seventh consecutive Constructors' title? Could Ferrari or Red Bull establish an advantage early on? And with 22 cars on the grid, how quickly can the new team find their footing? Well, it's great to be back, Anthony Davidson. We've got a lot to talk about this year.
That's right, Crofty. It felt like a long winter, but it's good to finally be back. I have to think the usual suspects will battle it out at the front.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. King lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Ricciardo, Norris, Vettel and Alexander Albon, Ocon, Stroll, Carlos Sainz and Gasly, Kvyat, Schumacher, Kimi Raikkonen and Kevin Magnussen, Grosjean, Russell, Giovinazzi and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, we got pole. Now let's get the double with the race win. Decent start. Good job. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Okay, the gap behind is 2.7 seconds. Teammate by 22.7 seconds. push now. We're boxing this lap. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Go, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Is in the pits. Nick in the pits. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
A great race then, and a fantastic victory here at Albert Park. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.